This is a tiny tenor ukulele, and a tiny tenor is a full tenor scale ukulele that has the overall length of a concert, which is the most popular size ukulele. We like the portability and the big sound of the tenor. This year it's coming out in spalted mango, which Pepe and I really love the sound of the instrument, because the mango sound is very sweet. It's sometimes perceived as having less volume than mahogany or koa, but actually what is happening is the energy, the vibration from the string, is being released in different frequencies. So it has a little more highs and a little more low end than koa and mahogany woods. And it doesn't have so much energy being released in the 900 hertz to about 1300 hertz. The mid-range frequencies, the telephone frequencies that we perceive as listeners as volume. That's why our phones have a very strong mid-range frequency from about 500 hertz to 3000. So I really like this sound because it sounds a little more guitar-like, but still retains the sound of an ukulele. And the other thing that I love about spalted mango is when you get a spalted mango uke, it doesn't look like anyone else's instrument. And that uniqueness, like this design, is very eye-catching on stage.